was coming in to do a small cut and fill pad with my little tractor, I thought I'd set up the camera and show you how I do it.